1800s, all the people that were going to town hooked up their wagons and their mules and they went down this road to go to town.
They do?
Yep. It goes about a half a mile to the end of the property and then it goes off of our property. So while you're walking down this road, I want you to imagine our ancestors that they had to travel by horses and by wagon when they went to town. Okay?
And as you walk through this, what are we envisioning?
Your dream. You're going to be successful in life.
Our real self.
Is going to help you be successful.
And they open it.
Okay? So everybody come back through and we're going to walk through this. We're going to walk through the few things. Now, I want everybody to put your hands right up here. And I want you to picture yourself as you're walking through that. I am successful. We do only positive things at Camp Harvest. I am successful. Everybody say, I am successful.
I am successful.
Jesus in me.
We are successful. We are successful.
Now walk through the gate.
Now let me get in front.
I feel different.
Okay.
Nobody get in front of Mr. Carey.
Are these tire tracks from the old days?
Let me take a look.
In a statement released today, scientists have announced that based on their research, they have concluded that God is a myth.
Revival, let heaven roar,
to die. That when people pray, cloudless skies will break, kings and queens will shake. Yes, it's true, and I believe it. I'm living for you. Is it true today that when people pray, we'll see dead men rise?
Great fame, Father, cause all the shout your name.